goodbye. Let's talk for a moment, yeah. Look, I gotta see your eyes, guys. Okay? There's no disappointment, okay, in your effort, okay, in the whole tournament, the whole season. It's been an incredible journey, okay? We fought, look at the score, 8-7, okay, 12-10 in hits, came to the last out, we didn't quit. That's us. Boys, that's us. The only reason why, okay, I'll probably end up shedding a tear is because this is the last time I'm going to end up coaching you guys. But I'm going to bring back with me, and the coaching staff are going to bring back me, and you guys are going to bring back something, okay, that no other team can provide but you guys. That's pride. Okay? Pride. You're going to take that for the rest of your life, what you provided for a town in Cumberland. You had the whole place jumping, right? You had the whole state jumping. You had New England jumping. You had ESPN jumping, okay? Because why, I don't know why, they like fighters. They like sportsmen. They like guys who don't quit. They like guys who play the game the right way, okay? If everyone would play baseball, okay, like the Cumberland Americans, okay, this would be the greatest game. This would be the greatest game. The lesson you guys have learned along the journey, okay, you're never going to forget, okay? But we're going to have some more fun. We've got two more days of fun, okay? You guys earned that right to have a lot of fun. And when you walk around, okay, this ballpark in the next couple days, okay, they're going to look at you and say, hey, guys, you guys were awesome. I'm not going to have to tell you, because everybody has said you guys are awesome. 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 Absolutely awesome. So we're going to enjoy the next 2 days because we deserve it. We've been going since the 12th. We're going to enjoy it. Okay, it's okay to cry because we're not going to play baseball together anymore. But we're going to be friends forever. Okay? Friends forever. And our little league careers have ended on the most positive note that could ever be. Okay? Ever be. There's only going to be one person, one team that's going to walk out of here, guys. World Series champions. Only one. Okay? Only one. Okay? We got down to the nitty-gritty. We're one of the best teams in the world. Think about that for a second. For the world. Right? So we need to go see our parents because they're so proud of you. Okay? But one more. I want a big hug. I want everyone to come in here for one big hug. Okay? One big hug. One big hug, then we're gonna go celebrate. Hey boys, then we're gonna go celebrate with our parents, and then tomorrow we're gonna celebrate, and then we'll come back home to a big parade. Okay? Got it? Okay? I love you guys. I'm gonna love you forever, and you've given me the most precious moment, okay, of my athletic and coaching career. And I've been coaching a long time, okay? A long time. I'm getting to be an old man. I need memories like this. I need kids like this, okay? You're all my boys, okay? You'll be the boys of summer, okay? So for the last time, we're going to try to suck it up and we're going to yell Americans, okay? 1, 2, 3, Americans! Okay, boys, good job. Let's go. Time to go.
Great job. And